Does this dress make me look married?
Yeah.
It's just so nice to see people. I had no idea if anybody was coming, you know? Nobody RSVPs anymore.
I specifically remember the moment I thought everything was gonna be fine.
Nobody discusses toilets or trash, and I'm telling you right now, these two items, they will make or break your day.
We've been married 55 years. Go to bed angry.
She actually breaks things when she dances. Tables, chairs, herself. This girl actually tore her ACL doing the Running Man last year at the New Kids on the Block reunion tour.
And in my family, at every wedding since 1975, there's been dancing and drinking and cocaine.
Alright, Tom, are you a left or a right?
I'm left.
Left, okay, and who's your right? Look at this, you're not alone, right? How long you guys been sharing the bed?
51 years.
51 years. Where'd you meet him?
Ohio State University.
I don't believe them.
I know it was in a bar.
It was in a bar. I knew. Clip your toenails outside. Look at the couple that's been married for 51 years. I'm over at the Kroger's, double fisting produce, scanning two items at a time, and everybody else is moving slower than a Tai Chi class.
You are now a team. Don't let family or friends come between you. Have each other's back. I love that. If you have to fight, fight naked. It will shorten the argument and assure you never fight in public.